may not seem that important. Right now, it may not seem like it's a priority in your life. God is not going to invest in you the stewardship of what he has down here and what he wanted to be used for down here where you have not been found faithful. God said, but I'm trying to get something through you to those that don't know me so I can make a difference in their lives. See, I'm not asking you to do what somebody told you. I'm asking you to do what God told you.
I want you to remember everything that I've done for you. Hallelujah. Remember everything that I've done for you. That's what I want you to do. If you don't give up, if you don't throw your hands up and walk away, you're going to overcome. I said, you coming out of whatever circumstances you're in. I know it might be looking dark now, but the Bible said, weeping endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Hallelujah.